It is easy to go see wildlife in Colorado, but it's really special when the wildlife comes to you. Meet the Fox family, who have temporarily moved in next door to Dr. Alan Lipkin in Cherry Hills Village.
So we have the mother and we have five children. There's one that hangs out with the mother that we call Mama's boy or girl. But none of the others have names because I can't tell them apart.
Social distancing is an impossible concept for these fox kits to understand, and would be a more impossible concept for them to follow.
They are in constant motion. They are so playful, joyful. The mother's happy to be with them. Oh, they are just constantly wrestling each other, throwing each other around, doing little play biting of each other in the rear end. Today, the mother was resting, and one of the kits did a sneak attack on its sleeping mother, jumped at her from behind. It was hysterical to watch.
Dr. Lipkin has been sharing these pictures on his Facebook page, as well as some Colorado Wildlife Facebook pages, with great appreciation. Appreciation for a distraction from a world that these foxes have no idea we humans are dealing with.
Well, it has been a great anxiety release for me. My day in my medical practice is just filled with worrying about our patients, our office, the people who are kind enough to work with me, who are exposing themselves to stuff, my family, friends. And you come here and it's just like a gift from God. It is so much fun to see them. It is the only time I can get my mind off the problems of the world. It really is. And when I started showing them around to people, they loved them too.
Dr. Lipkin knows his new neighbors aren't going to stay very long. He just wishes he could tell them how much they have meant to him during their short stay. From the looks of their faces, maybe they know already. Jason Luber, Denver 7.